It all started in the early 1950s with a vision. A vision with the ultimate goal of improving the health and wellness of the Victoria community. A vision of a hospital that would care for people, all people, for years to come. In 1956, this vision became a reality when D.H. Brayman generously donated a 19.72-acre tract of land in memory of his father, Dr. Daniel H. Brayman, for the purpose of building a hospital. Construction quickly began on a single-story, 102-bed acute care facility, and that same year, Citizens Memorial Hospital opened its doors to the community. Now known as Citizens Medical Center, the hospital is owned by Victoria County and overseen by a board of managers, the Victoria County Judge, and county commissioners. The 1970s brought major updates, renovations, and technology to benefit the health of the community, including radiation therapy for cancer treatment, dedicated cardiovascular units for heart care, and an additional wing built onto the hospital. In 1971, the first open-heart surgery in the region took place at Citizens Medical Center and was performed by Dr. Robert Johnston. Citizens continues to be the leading hospital in our region in cardiology, heart and vascular surgery, and is recognized as the first nationally accredited chest pain center in Victoria. In 1978, Citizens Medical Center purchased the first CT scanner in the region. The Citizens Imaging Center was later opened to provide state-of-the-art outpatient imaging services for the community. The imaging center includes X-ray, a CT scanner, and MRI. Since 1999, Citizens Medical Center has provided medical helicopter transportation for critically ill patients so that they can receive care quickly. In early 2001, Citizens Medical Center expanded its vision of community wellness even further with the construction of Citizens Healthplex on 15 acres along Loop 463. This facility provides an exercise space for our community on a membership basis, as well as physical, pulmonary, and cardiac rehabilitation services. Citizens Medical Center is a leading hospital in educating our medical community, providing clinical experiences for up-and-coming nurses, physicians, and technicians, and in providing continuing education for local physicians. Today, Citizens Medical Center is a regional hospital known for compassionate patient care, clinical expertise, and for bringing advanced medical services to the South Texas region since 1956. One of the top employers in Victoria, Citizens is now a 317-bed acute care hospital with over 1,000 employees. Citizens has a comprehensive, accredited bariatric surgery program, a nationally accredited cancer program, a level 3 trauma facility, a primary stroke center, birth center, urology center, robotic surgery, and a home health agency. After breaking ground on new construction in 2020, the emergency department is currently expanding to accommodate more patients with a large, state-of-the-art facility. A vision that began in the early 1950s continues strong today with exceptional, locally available healthcare options. At Citizens, we are family, and we work together to make sure everyone feels safe and right at home. Every employee plays a vital role in providing high-quality healthcare for our community, and we're excited for you to join our family.